you hope that people understand that you have a human heart and a soul and that you have your own life. And what I'm finding so difficult to digest at the moment is this kind of loose awareness I have in the moments, in the few moments I have between dealing with legal or dealing with PR or dealing with just helping Amber not feel like she wants to kill herself, Amber not feel like she wants to kill herself.